I'm back. To change some settings here. Slight change to plan here. I'm going to go past Ederson Farm. And that's the B399, I think. Over there. I didn't know there was two white hills that were in this area. Little joke coming up here, guys. It's a black sheep of the family. You get it? And that is not racist in any way. Noticed a lot of the farms are mixing their livestock. They've got cows as well as sheep in this field. Small enclosures. Thank you. tight one. Very tight indeed. With one hand. Let's go up. Right, manage that. I might have to put you guys down to do the reverse. Like I said, I might get up. Huh? Come on. There we go. I believe there's another fort just over here. I was heading for it on the other route. But changed my mind. Some of these gates, man. Oh, it's missed it. Perfect. Always remember to close what you opened. Now, we can either go that way, or this way, and I think we'll go up here. I'm out for a hike, not a lowland dander. Never got that bit, lowlands. There's some mountains around here, just as high as the ones up north. I've got the boots on today. lightweight magnums. Look back over there. Dustin. That's a farm. You drop down, then you're into Cog's Mill. Okay, okay. Lovely. Another lovely view. As I say, these walks are no strenuous and they're within the region of hike, so unless I get transportation I can go further afield. I've done the map basically. Further afield, but I'm just showing you local walks. This is where hike sales rooms went to. Well, a very small section. There we go. Nice and easy. And you get the grandest views up here. So you do. Right, let's see. That's where I was last week. Over there. It looks like just over there, but there's a wee track dip, so you're not doing that. You'll be cutting off What earth works out here, I may say? As well as fort settlements. Can't see the big hills over Roofside. Shrouded in cloud. This is tipping Rubber's line front now. Just. Straight in front of you. Glad I stuck to the high road. I know the low road didn't know. I wouldn't have seen this. You mind the Johnny? I think it was Johnny. I'm sure it was Johnny, I said. Johnny the sheepdog. I'll show you that hill from here. So yeah, I've walked up from Wyke on a B6399. So just over from Cogs Mill, up onto the hill above Cogs Mill, Adderston, Shields and Farm, and now I'm heading back towards, might you say, Whitehill, but I'll be heading off before that down to Hamelnows. And that would have been the lowland walk down there if I kept going. Not a chance. Right. the other side of this fence. Okay, guys. Scaffy's got to come away up here. Odd one. I'm only joking. I used to wind the burns up with that. It's big black bags for the Scaffy. Yeah. Now, I did say that I would show you that hill. If I can zoom in on this for some reason. When you're in 4K, it does not zoom in very far. Right, there he is, that one now. I hope I'm right in saying Johnny, the sheepdog. That's a cairn on top of the hill. Okie dokie, one last wee look for yous. And clouds come in.